hunters here. Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this. Skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise... Children of the Vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor. Ugh.
Yo, CLV, bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a koozie while I'm partying on the Zenara.
What are you inept apes doing? Kill the Vault Hunter!
You gotta offer something my family actually wants, Katagawa. Kill the Vault Thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault!
Deep fry!
Buddy, I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2
banana. One banana.
No! Damn it!
Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas.
Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
Idea! Shut down. That stabilizing thruster might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now I'm wound and all out of bagels! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look, it's working!
Section 35 thruster is malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead. Max Chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Right in the kisser! like the old you, but more alive.
Ah!